q 0, 1 is equidistant from P and R. Since Q is equidistant, distance is equal from P and R, that means PQ, we can write PQ and QR are equal. Okay. Now we'll apply distance formula here. P and Q, these two points we should consider, x1, y1, x2, y2. So x2 minus x1, that is 5 minus 0, 5 square, minus 3 minus 1 square. QR, distance formula in QR, so we can write x minus 0, that is x square, 6 minus 1, that is 5 square. So next step I'll write that, and to remove this square root we should square both the sides. So squaring both the sides, so 5 square, this will give minus 4 square. And if you are squaring this, both square root will go, x square, 6 minus 1, 5 square. So this 5 square we can cancel, ultimately 25 plus 25 will be cancelled. Minus 4 square means 16. So x square is 16, so x will be plus minus 4. So question was find x, okay, we got x, 2x we got, plus 4 and minus 4. That means our coordinate can be, our coordinate can be 4, 6 or minus 4, 6. After that, find QR and PR separately. QR and PR. So what we can do? We can apply formula, distance formula separately to find QR. Now QR is equal to, see, Q and R, this we should consider. Now here if you take minus 4 or plus 4, answer will be same, because minus 4 minus 0, see, minus 4 minus 0 square or 4 minus 0 square, ultimately answer will be 16 only, okay. So but we'll take plus 4 suppose, and then 6 minus 1 square. So 16 plus 5 square means 25. So answer is 41 unit. Now next PR you should find. So for PR also, we'll apply formula here. Now in PR formula, P is 5 minus 3 and R plus minus 4, 6. Now in this case, 4, if we take plus positive plus 4, so 4 minus 5 will come, and if you take minus 4, x value, since we got 2 x values we got, so minus 4 minus 5 will come. So here answer will be different, so both case we should consider here. With plus 4 first we'll find PR value, and then with minus 4. So what we can do, suppose with plus 4, P and R, so x2 minus x1 means 4 minus 5 square, plus 6 minus of minus 3 means plus 3 will come, minus 1 square, 9 square. Now 9 square is 81, 81 plus 1 is root 82. And if we take or if we take minus value of x, so minus 4 minus 5 square, and this will be same, 6 plus 3 square. So 9 square plus 9 square, 2 9 square will get, okay, 2 times 9 square, so 9 square will come out, 9 root 2 unit. So PR will have two values, root 82 and 9 root 2 units. Since x value is 2, plus 4 and minus 4. So accordingly PR value also will change.